Quinn and Cantara.
As I drove home, I thought about leaving my wife and family. How great it would be, how great it would be to get an awesome apartment above a cool business in downtown Troy and drink my way through my remaining days.
That's great.
That's what I thought about.
Mornings on Pix 106.